time left.
Exactly you do here, but I'm glad you're here.
You're welcome.
You could have left him in the building, you know. I'd be tempted.
Can you get anything from your computer?
No, it's ruined. Blast destroyed and shredded the hard drive.
Thumb drive's dust. So he erased all the evidence that could tie Keeler to these bombings. Might be in custody now, but he'll be gone by morning.
What if someone knew that on December 17th, Keeler and the U.S. Secretary of Defense had a meeting about illegal drone strikes in Pakistan, and Keeler recorded it to use as blackmail?
I'd say it's admissible evidence. Why, what are you getting at, son?
Sylvester was standing over my shoulder when the unencrypted file scrolled through. He memorized the whole thing.
It was almost 30 pages. It only took a second.
There are a lot of incriminating things in there. Dirty things.
Come on, we made a homeland. We're getting what you know down on paper.
Okay.
We got Keeler. He's going away. Maybe Merrick will back off a bit now.
Okay.
What about your doubts?
I want this to work. I need it to work. I wasn't promoted to Los Angeles. I flamed out in New York after the Baghdad incident. The thought of 2,000 civilians dying and me carrying the blame. I was a hair away from forced retirement when I came up with the idea to try to make cases with you.
So you thought that we would be the jolt that your career needs?
I want some blood off my ledger. So even though you may not trust me, you should know that I trust you so much that I put everything into this team and you.
How would a normal person react to what he just said?
Say thanks, and you appreciate it.
Maybe next time.
My glucose level is plummeting.
I just called for a transport for Keeler. We'll stop and get you a burger on the way to Homeland, hero.
We'll all get food.
I can't. I've got to pick up Ralph from aftercare.
Well, we'll all go.
Hey, Ralph. So, what kind of punch does a jellyfish like?
A smack, because a group of them is called a smack of jellyfish.
You know, a bunch of turtles is a bail. Don't ever bet on them.
Hippos hang out in a bloat.
A pride of lions and a parliament of owls.
Army of ants.
You know what a family of scorpions is called? A cyclone. Now, scorpions are very loyal to their cyclone. But if one of them is attacked, all the others dive in. And we, all of us, are a cyclone.
This cyclone is hungry. Let's get some food!
You know, eventually, everyone fits in.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.